My friends, they don't like you either. Obi-Wan? Let us remember him as the guy who shared a throne with Chuck Norris, and not as the scrub crying over a girl who lives in a computer chip.
Surprise!
Time for that.